kuri yashobora ngo bari bagizeho gukora cyango ikiri kubasika akore ngo bayombeka kandi batone byo buhereza ibiri kubatekateko kuba bakozere ubu Afcon Cup itakatandikire
for the Afcon 2027 we are well aware of it going to have a number of teams play and the primary result hotel in particular is doubling the number of rooms we now have 55 rooms but we're adding in 56 rooms so we should be have 160
ogu yayongere yashobora ngo nibenda koreka ubwitwaze uburyo mutawuni ya Hoima aharurengo rwensi yona
we expect a large number of guests both from within Uganda we are expecting people from all over Bunyoro Toro we are also expecting people from West Nile to come and watch yeah. But of course there will be a lot of international guests those fans of the teams which will play in Hoima from different countries will be here but we also expect people from other parts of Uganda Kampala Entebbe so Hoima will have a number of people and they will come in advance of the matches so we expect maybe 2 months of a lot of activities in Hoima
Kandwe Dunstan Mukoya or manager wa Golden Castle Hotel yashobora ngo hashime kubana zahabaho inkwatana sampango ubu bari kwetebekanisa za Afcon
twetekanize ku rungi muno tuli na bitabo birungi yo kuraram na rooms za murembe tulinao mere nonge muno isinga mu bunyoro muno tulina conference halls nonge zili state of the art tusobola kukola meetings nonge bana bumupira basobola kukola strategic meetings zabo kuronge mu conference hall zaitu ezo
mukoya yayongera yashobora ngo aba batanikire kutebekanisaho ebyo mushoboro yabo
Afcon neno ja kuleta abantu baingi both by international clans na local clans ati kwenda kusaba the entire Albertine region nabo baiteka nize kurungi ati tuje tuyegate hamu tukole kintu kimu tukole service yiringa ya Albertine bumutu aruga Golden Castle agenda hotel yinda sanga services yiyem asanga prices ati utotembi ya price ya yawe wanga vuvamba mpira baiziri ati tukole everything standard basanga wherever they go whether a restaurant in Tito or a restaurant in Porto or hotels in Porto asange mu bitu byo na very standard
omuringo ngo gumwe Dr. Fred Kabagambe Kalisa or managing director wa Mika Eco Resort Hotel yashoborra ngo aba hamwe n'abatahibe baherize kutahe mtendera yona eri kwetengisa okureba ngo abagenyi bona bareje mu strekeki batunga uburaro hamwe naho kutura
we have prepared very well because right now we have over 65 high class rooms that will accommodate as I said high class visitors we also have medium accommodation or budget accommodation as it is normally called that will accommodate the lower cadre so clearly from the accommodation side we at Mika Eco Resort Hotel we are well prepared
Dr. Kalisa ayongere yashobona abine bwa business obuke kama hoteli okureba ngo bagongera mu mtindo bantu benda kuganyurwa mu omururamburu
the business community should bring in various commodities which people will require people coming from outside people here there will be many so let us ensure that we can bring in commodities and prepare for these incoming visitors
abataka abari kutura mu Hoima City no bashemerirwe kandi borekero kwitebekanisa ahubwo kugira ngo nubara hosting impaka za Afcon
cyakintu kikuba kiyombekerwe hano bamwe cyangwa kiyombekerwa kugira ngo abantu bayitwe bagenda kutunga opportunities nyingi katugambe nk'emirimo supplies hotel
impaka za Afcon hezi kuza kubaho mu mwaka gwe 2025 na mushanju nzidekate kwa kuba ntaza kongeraho ibyintasiya umucyururembo rwa Hoima abo kugira ngo abantu bamwe baza kwa ro mu hotel gabo impakezi nziza kutaho no mutendera ubwo kugira ngo abantu bo mu Hoima nibaza koreka ebar kubuza hamwe no burambuzi hari yabona arevizire kuzeta bamu amakuraga gashakwa gada 7 abwa Sky TV ya Genjonga umuraho Hoima.